I'm telling our players in the dressing room, you could be a hero tomorrow. Your careers are going to be defined by a moment in the game. You do something incredible tomorrow, you'll be remembered forever. And our kind of mantra is, how do you want to be remembered? You know, we've got 15 incredible cricketers in that dressing room, and we keep stressing to them, how do you want to be remembered? You the class of 2019. What are they going to say about you in history?
आप बहुत अफसोस से लग रहे हैं, क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
सर, ये जिस मुल्क में इतने मसले हो, इकोनॉमी स्ट्रगल कर रही हो, लोगों को रोटी पानी का मसला हो, उस मुल्क में जब आपको छोटी छोटी खुशियों की चीजें होती हैं, उनमें से क्रिकेट एक है, और इन्होंने आज इनकी वो क्रिकेट की खुशी ली। कसम वाली बात मैं आपको बताऊं, मुझे पता चला कल रात ये लोग बर्गर खाते रहे हैं, कल रात ये लोग पिज्जे खाते रहे हैं।
Thanks for tuning in to another episode of 575 Ounces. As we had promised you that we come to you every Saturday, but in this very show, that is being our third episode, we took a bit of an exception because the India-Pakistan encounter was on Sunday. So we thought, what better way to sum up that encounter than to do it a day after that match was played out in Manchester. India thumping Pakistan, really coming out on top in all departments of the game. And it was termed as the mother of all battles, the biggest rivalry in world cricket. Kya aap apne desh ke liye tayyar hain? And all that kind of bullshit that happened. But really, that's the topic of our discussion today on newsclick.in. Does it really live up to the hype and the rivalry? We're joined in studio by Siddhant Aini, Leslie Xavier. And of course, joining us from his pen that has only books of pornography. No? Cricket.
Doubt it. It's my father's collection.
Okay, I'll take it back. It's only cricket books behind him. Vaibhav Raghunandan, guys, I'll open the floor for you guys, man. Who's taking it over? Firstly, yaar, sabne match dekha ki nahi? Kyunki maine to pura match dekha aur bahut din baad maine pura match dekha. I felt like I aged by 20 years. This match is not playing, man.
That's what cricket does. Yeah, usually if you watch a full game, you age 20 years. So if you see cricket journalists, they look really wizened. You'll see that's what they look like usually.
Yeah, and then the rain delays and the non-stop
chance. Plus wo santoor se nahate bhi nahi hai, to aur bhi kharab ho jate hain.
Yeah, I mean, the hype just didn't last there. And my only point is, how long will this hype continue when the rivalry on the field is negligible, you know?
I don't know what that means. Yeah. I don't know what that means.
Like, it means that kab tak build up karte rahenge, yaar, as the mother of all battles, kab tak build up karte rahenge, this is the biggest game in world cricket. When actually the game is played out, India is better than Pakistan in all departments. They haven't even had a sniff in.
But that's what sport is like. No, like, for example, I'm just gonna take a step back and like go on to a different sport and talk about a rivalry called the Clásico, which I don't know if our viewers know too much about. But if they don't, then it's basically between Barcelona and
Madrid. And he's judging you right now.
Yeah, I don't know why he's judging me, but it's okay. It's good that I can see it now. Usually, when he's sitting in front, I can't see what he's thinking. But my point being that the Clásico is still hyped up and it's still a big rivalry, and the rivalry does not have to do anything with what the gameplay is. Yeah. Like, obviously, Pakistan are not a competitive team at the level that they were in the 90s or the early 2000s anymore in comparison to India. And those are, of course, unfortunate circumstances, of course, that. But I still think that the hype is real. Like, I'm in Giridi, which is a small town in Jharkhand. And I was watching this game with my father, and once India's victory was confirmed, patake phute the, yeah. So my immediate question to my father, agar Bombay mein phute hain, to phir to Giridi to matlab choti jagah hai. So I think sitting and saying ki the hype is not justified by on-field action is maybe like only a part of the
arc. Kahin na kahin, bhai, they have to complement each other, na? If there is a, you know, if they're not complementing each other, how long does the hype remain? You're talking about Clásico. Okay, Barcelona were dominating for a while, 4 or 5 years, but Real came back and they started winning. Ronaldo was scoring at the Nou Camp, right?
So that's your statistics are wrong, man, in that, but I'll let you be for that.
Ronaldo, because ever since Lionel,
It doesn't matter how many he scores. The point being that the way that Barcelona have dominated Madrid is unbelievable in the last 10 years. In fact,
Madrid winning four Champions Leagues in a row doesn't really fuel the rivalry.
Now we are going... No, that's my point.
So then
Pakistan have won the Champions Trophy, right? Pakistan won the Champions Trophy. They beat us.
उसके बाद क्या किया है? कुछ नहीं किया है.
Doesn't matter. उन्होंने हराया है तो the rivalry is alive. उन्होंने final में हराया हम लोगों को. बड़ी बात है. उन्होंने T20 World Cup दो बार जीते.
दो और लोग हैं यहाँ पे इस डिस्कशन में. वेलकम गाइस, नाइस टू हैव यू ऑन द शो.
नाइस टू हैव मिस्टर जीडी बक्सी ऑन टुडे.
थैंक यू. सो आर वी टॉकिंग एल क्लासिको, आर वी टॉकिंग इंडिया पाक? आई जस्ट गॉट कंफ्यूज्ड.
फायरवर्क्स की बात कर रहे हैं तो मजाक नहीं है, बट जैसे होता है इंडिया पाकिस्तान गेम्स में और काफी अरसों से होता रहा है, लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल दोनों साइड पे फायरिंग भी हुई है, तो जब तक आई गेस सूरज चांद रहेगा तब तक ये राइवलरी रहेगी. वेदर द हाइप इज, आई मीन रोहित शर्मा इन हिज पोस्ट मैच प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस सेड एज मच कि जो हाइप है, जो ये बिल्डअप है, आई थिंक दिस हैज टू डू मोर विद स्टफ गोइंग ऑन ऑफ द पिच एंड एज फार एज या
नहीं, वो तो ऑब्वियसली, आई मीन
इट इज लाइक इफ वी आर ड्रॉइंग फुटबॉल पैरेलल्स, लाइक इट इज लाइक अर्जेंटीना एंड इंग्लैंड. आई मीन अर्जेंटीना ऑलवेज beating England, but then they have that.
That game is nothing compared to the build up to this game.
I agree. So then if we are billing this as the mother of all competitions of the World Cup, by the way, I agree with Pandit that there was no competition on field, and when you are a spectator, when we are watching a match, if there is no competition there, if there is no contest, then it's worthless. If you any sport for that matter, you watch a boxing match, if one guy is pounding the other guy, it's no fun. And so, and it shouldn't be hyped. It shouldn't be a world championship bout. It's like that fraud bout that happened, right, between Conor and Mayweather. Similar to that. And if you are hyping this as the match of the World Cup, then it's
I think you guys
it reflects
are,
very
think,
badly on the
sorry,
World
like,
Cup
I think
that
you
way,
guys
cricket
are
World
confusing
Cup.
Two completely different things. Okay, you guys are confusing between the quality of the play and a rivalry that is created because of history, a shared culture, and a huge amount of conflict generated by the politics of these two countries. These are two completely different things. There was a period in the 90s when we could not even touch Pakistan. Okay, jab hum khelne jaate the na un logon se, 8 out of 10 times hum haarte the un logon se. Okay, there was a period like that. Now the bell is shifted. Now we are like that. हम 8-10 बार में से 8 बार उन्हें हराते हैं एंड उनकी टीम बहुत खराब है, बट दे लिव फॉर दैट वन मोमेंट व्हेन दे मे विन एंड दैट्स व्हाट जनरेट्स दिस राइवलरी. द राइवलरी हैज मोर टू डू विद लाइक एवरीथिंग दैट हैपेंस अक्रॉस
यार.
तो मैं वही
कह रहा हूं, हाउ इज इट मदर ऑल ऑफ हाउ इज इट
मदर ऑफ ऑल बैटल्स. इट इज द मदर ऑफ ऑल बैटल्स बिकॉज़ इट्स
आर यू टेलिंग मी एन इंडिया ऑस्ट्रेलिया एनकाउंटर इज नॉट अ बिगर गेम. An India-England encounter in this World Cup is not a bigger game. Both the teams are on par. You cannot call the game before a ball has been bowled. Even before the game is started, main aapko saaf saaf bol raha hu, bhai saab, hum jaye jitna bhi isko build up kar le, TV wale, journalists, jo bhi hai, hamari biradari ke log hai. Everyone knew India will dominate on the day. Everyone knew sab kuch hone wala tha. Fakhar Zaman, Babar Azam, sab keh rahe hain that was one period where Pakistan was in the game. Even then, they were behind the run rate. Thus, DLS, and thus they were behind DLS, and thus they got screwed once the rain came over.
So what is the judge for, like, I'm sorry, like, again, like, I just want to be clear. What is the judge for whether this is the biggest game or not? Like, what is the judge? Like, we have gone through all the statistics. Whatever I've read today morning tells me that this has been clearly the most watched game of this edition already, and will probably be unless India reaches the final.
हर्षा भोगले सो मच लव्ड ऑन ट्विटर, नॉट जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स व्हाट ही प्रेजेंट्स एंड व्हाट ही डज फॉर द गेम ऑफ क्रिकेट, बट ऑल्सो बिकॉज देर आर सो मेनी पीपल दैट फॉलो हिम ओवर हियर. इट डजंट क्वाइट हैपन विद नासिर हुसैन, हु डजंट हैव दैट मेनी नंबर्स बैक इन इंग्लैंड. So you can't really back those numbers up in terms of TRPs and the number of people watching.
I guess the difference in your arguments is that you're basing it on how many people watch the game, and you're basing it on what happens on the pitch in terms of the sporting rivalry. And in that context, I mean, you have to say it's like the best team in the world playing a schoolboy's 11. I think India could have sent three teams to the World Cup that would have given the India main squad a much closer run for their money than any team Pakistan could have sent. And like
I think unfortunately it is exactly this sort of thinking that has caused this sort of gap to appear in world cricket today. It is exactly this sort of arrogance wherein like countries like India, Australia and England, who started doing well, earn a lot of money in the game and are able to sustain themselves through broadcasting deals, sponsorships, are suddenly like, hum aap se itne acche hain ki humko khelne ki zarurat nahi hai, to rivalry khatam kar dete hain.
Nahi, aisa koi nahi kar rahe. ऐसा कोई नहीं कह रहा है कि राइवलरी खत्म कर देते हैं
नहीं सर नहीं मैं नहीं मानता
बिल्कुल वही बात ही है दैट्स व्हाट हैज कॉज्ड दिस गैप क्योंकि अगर हम बोलते हैं कि हमें पाकिस्तान को खेलने की जरूरत नहीं है दे आर नॉट गुड इनफ
दैट्स नॉट द पॉइंट दैट्स नॉट द पॉइंट एट ऑल फिर हम
खेलेंगे आप लोग उनके टॉप 11 हमारे टॉप 11 जमीन आसमान का फर्क है ठीक है
ऐसा एक समय पे उल्टा भी हुआ करता था अगर आपको याद
होता था अग्रीड विद यू आई एम सेइंग राइट नाउ मैं 90 की
उस समय हमें लगता था राइवलरी है कि नहीं क्यों लगता था हमें
नहीं नहीं व्हाई डू यू फील लाइक देयर वाज दैट्स एब्सोल्युटली फेयर आई डोंट नो आई मीन सो On the one hand, you're saying that Pakistan doesn't have a good enough team to. I'm saying that, or we are saying that what is the build-up of this hype as the biggest contest in cricket? It's not the biggest contest in cricket.
ERP hype. Haan.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, that's exactly तो आपने, that's all there is.
नहीं आपने पिछले 10 साल में पाकिस्तान के ऊपर या पाकिस्तान क्रिकेट के ऊपर economic blockade impose करके आपने क्रिकेट को मार दिया है उस देश में ठीक है उसके बाद आप अपना उस पे रॉब जता रहे हैं योर रबिंग इट इन देयर फेसेस
इट इज नॉट द ओनली थिंग
नो नो ओके फेयर इनफ वन ऑफ द कंट्रीब्यूटिंग फैक्टर्स इज दैट देयर इज नो मनी लेफ्ट इन पाकिस्तान क्रिकेट राइट एंड व्हाई इज देयर नो मनी लेफ्ट इन पाकिस्तान क्रिकेट बिकॉज़ एसेंशियली इंडिया डोंट वांट टू प्ले देम
या
प्रीटी मच राइट जितना आप बांग्लादेश के साथ खेल लो जितना दुबई में खेल लो जब तक वो बायलैटरल सीरीज नहीं होंगी जब तक ये इंडिया पाकिस्तान मैचेस रेगुलर बेसिस पे और रेवेन्यू शेयरिंग बेसिस पे ना होंगी तब तक जो हमारे ये हाइप क्यों क्रिएट हो रहा है क्योंकि किसी के 100 करोड़ रुपए बन रहे हैं ना रेवेन्यू में इससे अगर आप हाइप क्रिएट नहीं करेंगे तो आपकी एड वैल्यू हाउ डज इट गो फ्रॉम 5 लाख्स फॉर 10 सेकंड्स टू 25-30 लाख्स फॉर 10 सेकंड्स
50% इट वाज हाइट मैन या
फाइव टाइम भाई 500 मतलब नॉट
50%
Then India playing a side regularly. I agree with Siddhant over here that Pakistan has been pushed to the wall with India's attitude. But and if India playing a side guarantees a side's climb, then Sri Lanka is doing very badly at this point. So that's true also because India's favorite touring destination is Sri Lanka. They play like every 6 months. They play. They help their board out, get money, whatever, and then look at how they're playing. It's very bad.
Can I just add one thing? I think the best way to you know, which way this argument is going to sway is there is only one way. And the most intelligent people on that platform, on this planet, which is Twitter. Right? Twitter pe, jo bhai jo charcha hui hai, uske liye main salute karta hun Pakistan ke Twitter vasi ko.
The
kind of tweets that have come out.
They have stepped up the game.
They stepped up the game, bro. Their humor, bro, that Punjabi humor is prevalent in anything they do.
Next level. They've always been winning the Twitter war, yeah, unfortunately. But hota wahi hai ki numbers mein hamare 5 guna zyada hain. To impact wise 5 guna zyada ho hi jata hai. But in terms of that cutting little bit of funniness, I think the Pakistanis have been winning that battle all along. But as far as the cricket is concerned, it has to be said.
We can't make fun of ourselves also like that. Yeah. It's a very unpatriotic thing to do. So I don't think Indians generally engage in that either. The way that Pakistanis do, you know, anti-national, hum log thoda avoid karte
hain. Anyway, so as far as India was concerned, though, let's also mention that it was a clinical performance.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah, yeah,
I mean, oof. Both sides while batting as well as
it was
bowling. I mean.
Can I read out a tweet which basically tells you exactly the way that these two were, that the the teams, how different they were. So this tweet, it'll be up on your screen. It says, don't call me a traitor, but look at the Indian players. They look like proper athletes. Our players look like they've eaten two plates of Waris Nihari with Fike ki Lassi and Benazir Kulfa all at once.
All at once. Bhai
sahab, you're making us angry.
Bhai sahab, I would make, what would I give right now to have all of that?
Exactly. You're making us angry.
Bro, yahan pe na ye bada pao ye kha kha ke paagal ho gaya. The other day I had missile power, bro. What is this bullshit, bro?
Actually, I was having a conversation with a Pakistani journalist who was live blogging the game for BBC Urdu. And he's the one who sent me this tweet first. And when he sent it to me, immediately on his blog page, he said, ye tweet padke mujhe man kar raha hai ki ja ke khai lun, karne ye match ko dekhne ki koi zarurat nahi hai.
No, so clinical performance it was, and then we have to also admit the fact that Pakistan being a few notches down quality wise, but if India was not clinical enough, if India had eased off a little, taken it easy, then they would have made us pay because they had the bowlers. If our batsmen had not applied themselves properly, like the way Rohit Sharma did, like the way Kohli did after that, like the way they accelerated at the end, we would have been punished. So that way, India's performance, we have to commend that they're put.
I'll give you a clear indicator of how far apart these two teams are on the cricket field, at least, rivalry or no rivalry. Two of your biggest mainstays, right, in the batting and bowling department, Shikhar Dhawan was not there, right? Bhuvneshwar Kumar went
mid-match.
Out, I think, after two overs. Or one over, I don't know.
Mid-match,
we lost Bhuvneshwar. So, yeah.
You practically played out the entire game without one of your highest run getters in world cricket and one of your premier wicket takers. Okay, you have four wicket takers in this team. He's one of them. And yet you've gone on and you've finished them, bhai. You've taken them apart. Vijay Shankar, for all that he couldn't do with the bat, and he tried very hard, जब उसने 10 रन बनाए हमने जहां पे भी बैट की कर रहे थे वी क्लैप्ड सेइंग 10 रन तो बन गए
15 भी बना दिए उसके बाद
15 भी बना दिए बट देन विद द बॉल एंड
फर्स्ट ओवर या
यू गाइस सॉ ऑन द ब्रॉडकास्ट आई एम नॉट सेइंग इट वाज प्लान्ड दैट व्हेन भुवनेश्वर वाज बोलिंग हाफवे थ्रू दैट ओवर बॉल वाज गोइंग आउट 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 सो ही इज एक्सपेक्टिंग द बॉल टू गो आउट नाउ आई एम नॉट सेइंग दे हैड यू नो स्पोकन कि मैं बाहर कर रहा हूं तो तू अंदर कर बट इट वर्क्ड फर्स्ट बॉल अंदर आई वो बाहर का वेट कर रहा है अंदर आ गई
I'm sure they didn't speak about it because
I'm not saying of course they didn't speak. I'm not saying they had spoke or anything. But I'm just saying it worked. First ball. Bhai sahab, ESPN Cricket and Force put up a graphic. I think there's a total of 8 or 9 bowlers who got a ball in their very first World Cup delivery.
Wicket.
2011 had two. I think the one before that had 3. This is the first one of this World Cup.
But I think Bhuvneshwar had set it up for him, like you said. And then boom.
थोड़ा ज्ञान फेंकना है ना यार.
तो मतलब यही I think as far as watching that full game of cricket was concerned, एक तो like you're left with nothing but these ads going around in your head.
I took my dog out.
Mother, it's amazing what all you can buy.
Yeah.
You can buy education. You can
car
buy
insurance.
Healthcare.
Car insurance.
You can buy anything. So ये तो clear होना चाहिए कि हम 100% like 100 की रफ्तार पे consumer economy की तरफ दौड़ रहे हैं और
ऐड तो छोड़िए आई थिंक कंज्यूमर इकोनॉमी दिखाने के लिए एंड में जब रणवीर सिंह आए थे तो उन्होंने जो पहन रखा था वो आई थिंक सारे कपड़े जो उनके कबर्ड में थे सब पहन के आ गए थे
इस पे द सनग्लासेस वाज अमेजिंग यार इट्स लाइक ओवरसाइज्ड बाय फोर नोचेस
बातें हैं और ये थोड़ी
बिल्कुल सही बात है दैट्स
जेलेसी से भी स्टेम होती है
बिल्कुल हमारे पास हम तो यार कहां देखो
हम सब जॉकी कच्चे बनियान में चल रहे होते हैं और यहाँ पे वो जनाब ये पहन के आ गए बट
मतलब स्ट्रेट वॉक्ड ऑफ द मैरी पॉपिंस का सेट एंड वॉक्ड ऑन टू द क्रिकेट फील्ड
या ब्रो एंड डिड यू सी द काइंड ऑफ देयर वर आल्सो अ लॉट ऑफ अल्कोहल एड्स बट दे वर ऑल प्रमोटिंग सोडा
सोडा
देयर इज नो अल्कोहल दे डोंट ड्रिंक अल्कोहल ब्रो वी ओनली ड्रिंक सोडा
बिल्कुल
और सबने सबने यही बोला है कि ये जनाब आपने क्या कपड़े पहने हुए, ये शादी वाले सेट में आप क्यों आए हुए हैं जहाँ पे पंडाल लगा हुआ है और एक लाल रंग का कारपेट है और बस वो था सेट।
I think you were looking ready to eat निहारी।
Yeah.
Thank you, ready to eat.
खा लिया I think। तो और पूरे पाकिस्तान टीम को ही खा लिया।
Anything else to add here in this conversation?
No, just that Pakistan need to get their act together, man. Put together more.
It's too late for this tournament, though. I think they're. It's too late for
the tournament. I don't know how many. I don't know how many of you stuck around for like the full review of the game or like right at the end. But Wasim Akram had some brutal words right at the end.
He was like
completely. Yeah, he was really brutal. He was talking about how India has invested so much in its domestic structure. It's built up the IPL and Pakistan's cricket is run by a journalist. And he's a former journalist and Pakistan domestic cricket is in really bad shape. So I would, I don't see a way out for them.
Yeah, like, in, you know, the easy way, if you talk to a lot of Pakistani people, unko lag raha hai PSL aa gaya hai. तो PSL आ गया तो हम कूदना ज्यादा कर लेंगे, थोड़ा और फिटनेस पे हम वो ये वो कर लेंगे, बट घुमा फिरा के बात आपके रूट्स पे आती है यार। आपने किस तरीके से आप अपने वो जो आप बीज भिगो रहे हो, हाउ यू रियली हेल्प इट ग्रो, एंड दैट इज द थिंग दैट इज मिसिंग इन पाकिस्तान, दैट डोमेस्टिक क्रिकेट सीम्स टू बी वॉन्टिंग एंड हाउ, एंड दैट यू कैन नॉट टेक अवे फ्रॉम इंडिया इररिस्पेक्टिव व्हाट यू माइट से बिग थ्री ये वो आचा पाचा। India and their domestic cricket is one of the biggest reasons why we have such a good supply line for where we are.
हमारे लड़के निकलते रहते हैं। I can't believe. I'm sorry. Like, I mean, I'm not the biggest watcher of Pakistan cricket, but it baffles me that till today, Shoaib Malik, हमारे दामाद जी, is still batting in the middle order despite these kind of like dreadful performances that he puts in. And this is not like a one-off.
कौन आएगा भाई फिर?
Exactly. I mean, I'm sure लड़के होंगे, but उन लड़कों को शायद या domestic structure में या समय नहीं मिलता है, या whatever there's a huge amount of corruption also in the grassroots Pakistan cricket. The selectors are often criticized for the manner in which they pick players. The head of the selection committee not till too long back was this journalist who used to promote his own nephews and friends' children and people from within his own fraternity, and it was like a huge thing. It's a huge problem in Pakistan cricket, and not too long back, I'm sure like we also used to have that. It's just that we climbed out of it, and we've become like such a professional, sanitized side. We're heads and tails above.
Like we were having this conversation in our first episode about what countries were included in this World Cup and what countries were excluded. And to be honest, I think some of the countries, whether it's Ireland or Scotland, being familiar with local conditions, they would have probably put up a much, much stronger sort of fight in this competition than Pakistan are being able to do. I mean, neither can you bat nor can you... मजाक नहीं कर रहा हूँ. They were one down. पापा से बोला मैंने कि यार 26वां ओवर आ गया है, अब इनका खत्म. In the next three overs, they lose five wickets and that's the end of the game. And every game they do the same. I mean, the batting is ridiculous. The bowling, okay, Ahmed did well yesterday. And
he's taken like 46% of their wickets, yeah, in this World Cup.
There's no support. There's no support.
Hasan Ali is conceding runs
Hasan Ali was bowling in a very erratic
fashion. I love that guy's celebration, but he's just...
But that's because you only get to see it once in 10 games.
इमरान खान जो पाकिस्तान के क्या वजीर आजम है आजकल, इतना इन्वॉल्व हो रहे हैं वो कप्तान को टिप्पणी दे रहे हैं घर बैठ के कि पहले बैटिंग करनी चाहिए पहले बॉलिंग करनी चाहिए, तो उनको ये एडवाइस देनी चाहिए अब कि घर आ जाओ वापस थोड़ा डोमेस्टिक
क्रिकेट अगले वर्ल्ड कप। गिविंग एडवाइस टू पाकिस्तान क्रिकेट, आई थिंक ही वुड he said this when he had come up, and there was, at that point of time, I'm sorry again, I'm going to drift to another sport, but at that point of time, Pakistan hockey had gone through a huge crisis in the World Cup. They were beaten hollow by Belgium. And after that, immediately after that, Imran had said, he had come out and he said, we are going to put money into Pakistan hockey. We are going to build the grassroots up again. If they have to do it, then across the sports, they should do it. They advise ki kaun batting pehle karna hai aur dar mat dikhao and all this.
I totally agree with you guys. And the fact that Leslie spotted that article is that someone has actually spent time to say why Pakistan ignored the PM's call to bat first. मतलब भाई और कुछ काम नहीं है क्या जिंदगी में यहाँ पे यार.
Middle East website है.
I think the point is that you should always listen to your prime minister.
So I'll tell you the statistically or historically, in that ground and given the overcast conditions, given that it is going to be a shortened game, you would want to bowl first. But
no, even Kohli said he wanted to bowl first.
Historically in India Pak clashes, more often than not, you win the toss, you want to bat first because then you can defend after that. Because it is such a huge game, because there is so much that comes on with it. Which is why I say I have full marks more than Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli. I give full marks to KL Rahul, bro. Wo pehla match kar raha tha Pakistan ke khilaaf, and he did his job to perfection. He saw off the new ball, did not go for the big shots at all. And ye jo hum kehte rehte na, there's one aggressor aur ye one baithega wahan pe lambi pari. None of this is decided before the match. All these things are decided in the first two overs of the match. First two overs, Rohit Sharma ne pakad liya. So then telepathically you've decided, theek hai bhai, aapko zone aa gaya, aapka haath khul gaya, aap maro, main niche ke baithunga. And we'll make sure we don't lose a wicket. And we'll see off and make that bloody new ball, make it old. So it'll be easier for the other guys coming in.
Is Sarfaraz putting India to bat? There's a tweet for that also. Har cheez ke liye ek achha mazedar tweet hai. To ye bhi padhe ke sunaya tha. एक होता है ताहिर शाह वाला कॉन्फिडेंस, फिर होता है मरियम नवाज वाला कॉन्फिडेंस, देन 50 फीट ऑफ क्रैप, फिर आता है पाकिस्तान चोज टू फील्ड वाला कॉन्फिडेंस।
मैं तो कह रहा हूँ कि ये सब बातें छोड़ो, कच्ची मिट्टी दे देते पाकिस्तान को, दो बार बैटिंग करा लेते तब भी मैच नहीं जीत पाते।
काफी अच्छे जोक्स, मतलब बहुत सारे एक दो ग्रुप्स में भी चल रहे थे। आज तो 500 पक्का बनेंगे, 350 इंडिया की तरफ से, 150 हमारी तरफ से। This is what Pakistani also saying. So there was like a lot of great jokes.
All right,
folks.
I think it's time to wind this up. Yeah, I just want to say that you started by, you at some point said this is arrogance, that just because we have money, we don't want to play against smaller countries or smaller nations. That's not the point at all. The point is, I think when we are the bigger country, we have all the resources, all the money, सारा पैसा, सारा क्रिकेट हम चला रहे हैं, तो हम इसको इतनी बड़ी rivalry क्यों बना देते हैं? Why do we make this the be-all and end-all of our existence? No arrogance meant here, but whatever element of the Pakistani state you look at, they are in a bit of a muddle.
A bit of an issue.
No, true, but every country needs like a... This is the only sport that we and Pakistan compete in at a world stage equally, so we have to have a rivalry with them.
We don't.
You forget hockey.
I think it's better that we do it in hockey. वहाँ पे हम 10th or 12th place
के लिए खेलते रहेंगे.
वो better रहेगा.
आप लोगों ने obviously, Leslie, I can't believe is saying this, but आप लोग obviously hockey आपने Pakistan को recently खेलते हुए नहीं देखा है, क्योंकि उसमें भी इंडिया और पाकिस्तान के बीच बहुत बड़ा गैप है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल वन, आई विल शो यू चैंपियंस ट्रॉफी. जिस दिन इंडिया हारी थी पाकिस्तान से क्रिकेट में, उस दिन हॉकी का मैच चल रहा था 4 किलोमीटर दूर, और इंडिया ने पाकिस्तान को 7-1 से हराया था.
बट पाकिस्तान एस्पायर्ड टू बी इन द प्रो लीग, इंडिया डिडंट, इंडिया रैन अवे फ्रॉम द प्रो लीग.
Thank you guys for all of those. I'll wind this up because Mr. Pandit has to head to another studio. He's very much in demand, much more in demand than the Pakistan cricket team. Making the money. Show me the money, Pandit. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll be back next week with another episode of 575 Ounces. See you then.